I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel a recurring PayPal payment on the PayPal website. Setting up a recurring payment on PayPal is easy to do. It's also easy to forget about until you get the next bill. As a result, it's important to keep an eye on what service providers you've set up recurring payments with, and when you no longer need them, to cancel them before you get charged again. The process for canceling recurring PayPal payments is different between the PayPal mobile app and the PayPal website. In this video, I'll show you how to cancel a recurring payment on the PayPal website. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a recurring PayPal payment on the PayPal website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.paypal.com, and then log in to your PayPal account if prompted. You'll land on your PayPal home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of the screen. Settings options will be shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 3. Click Payments in the list of options. Payments options will be displayed at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Find the Automatic Payments section and then click Manage Automatic Payments. The Automatic Payments screen is shown where you'll see a list of service providers you've given approval to make automatic payments to. Step 5. Click to place the toggle next to Show Active to make sure you're looking at payments that are active and could be using automatic payments. It's important to note that while these service providers have permission to use automatic payments with your PayPal account, there may not be any active payments associated with those service providers. Step 6. To check to see if a service provider is using automatic payments, click the name of a service provider in the column on the left side of the screen. The information associated with that recurring payment to that provider will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 7. Scroll down to the Payments Will Be Made Every section. If there is a description in this field, which in this example is yearly, then this is an active recurring payment. You can scroll down further to the Billing Details section to see when your next recurring payment is, the amount you'll pay at that time, and more. Scrolling down to the Past Payments section at the bottom will show you your history of these recurring PayPal payments. Step 8. If you no longer want to pay for this service as a recurring payment through PayPal, scroll up to the top and then click Cancel. A window pops up asking if you want to cancel this automatic payment going forward. Step 9. Click Cancel Automatic Payments. The next screen lets you know that you've successfully canceled your automatic PayPal payment and you're good to go. Step 10. Click Done. You can confirm this recurring payment is canceled by navigating back to the automatic payment screen and setting the toggle to Show Inactive. You should see the recurring payment you canceled, which now has a status of inactive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.